All right. This story really gives us a chuckle. A 21-year-old Utah woman put her husband up for sale on Craigslist. Why? His obsession with video games, Modern Warfare specifically. Of course, this was all done tongue-in-cheek. Elise Badley was frustrated that Kyle was ignoring her, so she posted this on Craigslist. I am selling my 22-year-old husband. He enjoys eating and playing video games all day. Easy to maintain, just feed and water every 3 to 5 hours. You must have internet and space for gaming. Got tired of waiting, so freed a good home. If acceptable replacement is offered, we'll trade. Badley tells ABCNews.com she has received a ton of humorous messages and her husband has learned his lesson. So we want to know, does your significant other do something that really gets under your skin? And if so, have you ever done something to teach them a lesson?
Felicia Rodellini joining us, and you really enjoyed this. You enjoyed this topic.
The woman is brilliant because she got her mother-in-law on her side before she did anything. And that's the page out of that playbook I'm taking home.
It's so funny. Yeah, she did call the mother-in-law up and said, I'm going to sell your son on Craigslist. And the mother-in-law said, do it, do it. That'll get his attention.
Yeah, and if you do have a gamer, and to say this, gaming is an addiction. Believe it or not, it is an addiction.
I can see that.
Maybe not the necessary, you know, Modern Warfare, for instance, mm-hmm. but there are, we did a story on this, some people really are and do get obsessed with the idea of gaming and any sort of computer addiction.
See, it's not good.
But this particular guy wasn't talking to his wife to the point where she has to get creative and get on Craigslist. That's a nuisance.
That's really awful.
Funny.
Yeah. But it just goes to show how important it is to pay attention to your spouse.
Yes. Exactly.
And just a little attention.
Yeah, I love that he learned his lesson. Do you think his mama had anything to do with that?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
She probably gave him a little talking, too.
Definitely.
Well, this is what you're saying. Melissa Williams, they're divulging their secrets now. My hubby plays Modern Warfare 3. It just came out. Let the new wear off before you get bad. She laughs. I don't mind my man playing. He needs the outlet, rather.
John says, my wife takes over the whole bed. So guess what we're getting for Christmas? Two full-size beds, huh?
Danielle Vera says, okay, my hubby couldn't seem to figure out, I love this, how to get his dirty socks off the floor all over the house. He got a surprise after a long morning of work when he opened up his lunchbox on a hot construction site. Leftover sweaty, stinky socks from the workday before.
Oh. Yeah, and Ted Sandy, I hope you're kidding here, but he says, I guess he should have just gotten a girlfriend on the side. He could play MW3 on. That's not necessarily a good idea either.
No,
just
Ted.
You know, I think it's really good with what this woman did. Call the mother-in-law, tell her what you're about to do, tongue in cheek it, and Craigslist.
I will say he did make a good point though. He said, "This is a one-sided society we live in. Had a guy put his wife up for sale, he'd be arrested for prostitution."
That's a good point.
I don't know. It depends. I think the mother-in-law knew it was a joke. She knew it was a joke, and of course, the husband. came to figure out it was a joke.
But I don't know any women that would just get so into a game.
I know.
It's mostly men. Gamers are mostly men. Yeah. Okay, I say that loosely because there are a lot of guys out there. Well, my wife is obsessed with other things. All right, let's move on. In the